I'm Rohit Chandwani. I'm a surgeon scientist. I'm a pancreas and liver surgeon, and I run a basic science laboratory focused on cancer epigenetics. So I'm a surgical oncologist. I'm a surgeon who's explicitly focused in cancer. I'm a central part of a multidisciplinary team that focuses on the management of complex cancer cases. So I work closely with medical oncologists, radiation oncologists, and individuals from other disciplines to deliver integrative care towards cancer patients. As you might imagine, patients who are diagnosed with pancreatic cancer or liver cancer, number one, are quite afraid of the diagnosis that they've been given. But number two, they're equally afraid of the operation that they have to undergo. And I will say that, by and large, the patients that I've treated come away pleasantly surprised by how much they're able to regain their normal functioning, how much they're able to get back to work, to live their lives, to enjoy life again. So my approach to patient care is rooted in the belief that people should be treated the way I myself would want to be treated. I try to always take note of the fact that patients only experience what they're coming to me for once in their lives. I may do this as a matter of routine, but for them, this is the one time that they're going to face something so scary. And I think it's important to appreciate that shepherding someone through an otherwise frightening experience, you know, requires making yourself available to them, but also not letting them feel like they've had questions unanswered or that they have worries that have gone unrecognized. Well, even from a very young age, my inspirations to be a doctor were really rooted in feeling like I needed to do something that was in service of others. So I came to Weill Cornell Medicine and New York Presbyterian for a number of reasons. One, I could integrate my clinical interests in pancreatic cancer and in liver cancer with the kind of research that I'm pursuing in the laboratory. It's also about the numerous resources and the expertise across all of the disciplines that are relevant to cancer care. If I were to talk to a prospective patient, what I want them to understand is that my time is yours, that I'm here to answer your questions, to allay your fears, and as much as I can, to get you through this process, fully understanding what is to come and not fearful of the road ahead.